Lenovo made a big splash at CES this year with the ThinkPad X1, a foldable laptop where one half of the screen can become a keyboard. And while we wait for that to hit Indian shores, here's an offering by Lenovo that doesn't push the innovation envelope as much, but might still be a work-friendly and pocket-friendly laptop you are looking for. Meet the ThinkBook 15, a full-size, full-bodied laptop with a metal cover. It gets its name from its large 15.6-inch screen. The laptop itself is not very light at 1.7 kgs, but is good enough to carry around. The bezels around the screen are thin, and there's a nice dark grey finish to this. The finish is not really prone to scratches or oil prints, which is a big plus. We fired up this beauty and got to using it to see how it fares on the looks and the performance front. The screen of the ThinkBook 15 can go all the way down to 180 degrees and it's a full HD plus IPS display. You may not need to put the screen all the way down in this fashion, but it is a bit fluid in its use. We played around with the brightness and contrast of the screen and found it to be pretty punchy. The color reproduction is good on the display. In terms of security, Lenovo has integrated a fingerprint reader on the power button, which is pretty fast to use, and there's a manual shutter on the front camera of the laptop. There are two Dolby Atmos speakers, which are good enough. There's ample in terms of connectivity, including a USB 3.1 Type-C port for fast charging, auto-charge devices. There's Wi-Fi 6 for fast internet even on the go. It has up to a 24GB memory, which can really make this laptop snappy and completely lag-free. It has a dual drive support and it runs on the Intel i7 10th Gen processor, and there's a variant with Radeon 620 for enhanced graphics. The laptop will run around 9 hours on a single charge. We tested this claim and found it to run around 7.5 to 8 hours of continuous and heavy use with the Wi-Fi switched on. There is rapid charging on this laptop, which is truly useful. It supports up to Windows 10 Pro and the keyboard is well spaced out. Typing on this was a delight and the key feedback was subtle and the one-piece keypad was convenient to use as well. The best part of the ThinkBook 15 is its price. It starts at a breezy 31,000 rupees. The variant we had for review was the top-end one with the high-end graphic card and 24GB memory and is priced at 82,000 rupees. Meant for small businesses, individuals or students, Lenovo's ThinkBook 15 is quite a workhorse that won't require you to break your bank. The big difference with business laptops is that they're known to be fast and robust in terms of their RAM and processor. And Lenovo gets that just right here. We love the security features, the dependable battery life and the modern design, but wish some of the viewing angles of the display were slightly better. Overall, if you are looking at a well-priced laptop to get your job done, look no further, the ThinkBook 15 will not disappoint.